All right, we're back. Been pretty busy. Haven't been able to play much, but we are here. All right, once again, we are under attack by the glorious Russians. Let's see. Got a lot of artillery. We got one, two Katyusha groups. And then one, two, three big guns, artillery. Huh. Let's bring in some aircraft, actually. But what is this? Check out that. A cool car. I might just take this just for that car. Cool. Yeah, I'll take these dudes. Then I'm also going to bring, I think, fighters. If they're bringing Katyushas, I just want to take out those fighters. Or take out those Katyushas. They're fast, and some of them have bombs. These guys. They're not too fast, actually, huh? I expect them to be like 500 kilometers an hour, but not today. Alright, let's go do this. The front line determines the membership of a goal. Push the offenses so that... What kind of English was that? Two Katyusha groups. That's going to be fun. Let's go ahead and set up our defenses for the 100th time. Yeah, he's gonna just absolutely destroy my front line of Katyushas. I'll have to think of something. Cost zero? That's weird. Probably a bug. You know, I might put an anti-air gun on the ground somewhere. Obviously on the ground, but so it can attack ground targets. Just seeing what we have. What is this thing? What kind of transport is that? Okay. Does this church actually have good line of sight? Yeah. That building's better.
Da, domnule.
Yeah, honestly, I did see in a like a tip on one of the loading screens that these churches have better line of sight over other buildings. I don't know if that's true. Because looking at it, it's like it can't see over some of this stuff. Even though clearly that window would be good. That's where I'd be. Whatever.
Plutonul este format și pregătit.
So I'm actually thinking we should put a sniper over here. Maybe not a sniper, maybe one of these artillery observers. One of these guys. So maybe he can spot the Katyushas as they come on the field. And I need some of them over here. So I might need to get some infantry to go up with them. Let's do that. Oops. Need a lot of trenches. These Katyushas are gonna just level everything. These buildings won't be around for long. You know, he only has one infantry regiment, but I don't know. He may not be really on the offensive. Problem with putting a bunker right there. It doesn't make sense. That'd be great. Oh. Things have a range of 960 meters. It might not be enough for shooting folks up there. I just need to find a place where the Katyushas are probably going to target it. I just don't want it to take out a lot of my other stuff. With it, but whatever. I guess that's gonna happen. I do things a little differently today. I'm putting these guys out in the open. Actually put it back here. Getting a little ahead of ourselves. Get a gun pit somewhere. maybe I could put it right there. Yeah. And it's gonna have, yeah, it's probably gonna be a little short-lived. Oh, where's my gun pit? Oh, it's there. Wait, what? There we go. Very well camouflaged. At least get some MGs in this town. Put one right over here. Okay. This guy's actually going to be hiding back here until ammo is needed. I finally learned my lesson. He's sitting up there with these dudes. He's going to catch a Katyusha rocket and, blow up. Alright, my favorite area. Hate defending this spot.
Noi fixăm, voi înconjurați.
Some pioneers. We can have a gun pit. And you know it. We're gonna put an anti-air cannon in there. Got 540 rounds. He's probably gonna need some ammunition. I'll put another MG42 over here. Preferably away from these guys. So the Katusha rockets don't destroy it. Or these guys with it. Got one more MG42. Where are we placing you, man? Maybe up here. Let's just see how that goes. I'll try and pay attention to it and see if it actually does anything from up there. Okay, let's get some infantry. Yeah, let's get some snipers. Might put these PAC 37s a little further up the front line as bait for the Katushas. We need some infantry over here. Call me cruel, but I think these anti-material rifles should be able to be used on infantry, man. I guess they considered that to be like a complete waste, because I bet those bullets are expensive to produce. I'm gonna have some observers in some weird spots. See if these guys have them. Military police. I think we already got our observers. So let's just put snipers. So I already have some sniper teams down there, but I don't think they actually have the best kind of observation ability. Yeah, they both have high, but whatever. All right, 1 second. Let's get some commanders on the field. Hopefully they don't get destroyed in the first minute like they do the other times. We got this guy. So it says Armored Car High Command. That's a part of the mod. It means this commander only really affects armored cars. And I think maybe tanks. This guy's infantry high command, so that's what I want, because what I got. Got 2 more points. What are we going to do with them? I know. I really want to put an AA gun somewhere. I'm not sure where it's going to be. Let's put it right here, man. Let's do that. Right here. Or maybe over here. Yeah, with this guy. Yeah, setting up these defenses this time around took a long time. I'm just tired. Alright. This is the range of these things is 2,200 meters. I highly doubt that's actually true. We'll find out. We got a let's put a lieutenant somewhere. Oh, yeah. I wanted to put snipers up in forward position so they can scout the, Katushas. I don't know if I can get them over here. This is really where the Katushas live. Maybe I can sneak them up here. No? Because they won't see anything. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Bolshevichi! Aveți nevoie de o pereche de ochi în plus, domnule? Grupa e la ordinele dumneavoastră, domnule. Inamic reperat. Demontează-o și mută-o.
You guys in your bunker? Yeah? You guys are
dacă
not.
Dacă există bolșevici acolo, îi vom găsi.
Get in your trenches.
Inamic reperat.
Dude, let's get in. You guys too. Let's actually turn that off. You're here to scout. Here comes the Katushas.
Inamici in fact.
I know they're coming.
Recepționat control.
There's one. Right? Yep.
Angajez inamicul.
Oh yeah. Let him have it, man.
Oh,
that's inaccurate. Got another Katusha. No. Anti-aircraft is coming. Our fire is coming in. Drop those bombs. Get out of here. Good job, boy.
Let's
pause real quick. I gotta find out where these other Katushas are. Nope. I think we're good. This guy's in position, actually we can move a little bit.
Double shots.
Yeah, they don't like that anti-air at all. Here we go, that's what I'm talking about. Come on guy, hide. There you go.
I-am făcut bucăți. Oh, sunt lovit. I-am făcut bucăți.
Let's see if we can sneak this sniper up.
Medic! Ținta neutralizată.
Well, there's one. Let's get some artillery.
Couple shots. Ce este control?
Yeah,
Inamici în față. Încă unul distrus. Sergentul 7 frații e rănit.
Too late on that guy.
Câte nasoale e aceea pe aici?
Is that two of them? No. This guy, I think he might have spent his rockets already. So it says close air support.
Așteptăm instrucțiuni, domnule.
Let's see if they actually can attack that.
Suntem loviți! Trebuie să dispărem de aici. Acolo am marcat.
We can't see it anymore.
Ceva noutăți?
Yeah, let's get you out of here, man.
Puterea auxiliară.
Go ahead.
Am plecat de aici.
Damn. This guy could not see that.
Inamic reparat. Ne-au văzut.
Fortunately, none of these buildings were destroyed. That guy just fired, I think. We're gonna destroy him anyways. I think they have infantry coming over. We're gonna find that guy out pretty soon.
Am ieșit, terminat.
No! He got shot down.
Inamic reparat. Reglăm pe țintă.
Might as well make use of this observer. You guys are not in your trench.
Distrus și în flăcări.
A lot of infantry coming this way. These guys, yes they do.
Nu mai suportăm multe din astea.
I don't really care about cover right now. You guys are going home.
Ivan. 10 grade sus, foc. Da, domnule. Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului. Așteptăm ordinul. Reglăm pe țintă. Salutând capitanul, îl faci o țintă pentru bolșevici.
Not sure what the deal with that is, but another one of them bugs. Yeah, you guys have some supply trucks. That's cool.
Lovitură directă.
All right.
Infanteriștii sunt pregătiți. Încă unul și-a luat-o.
Oops.
Dacă există bolșevici acolo, îi vom găsi.
Put you there.
Inamici în față. Toată lumea afară. Inamici în față. Încă unul distrus. Aveți nevoie de cât de foc în plus. gata să-i bombardăm, domnule.
Right.
Artileria la ordinele dumneavoastră.
Gonna do it.
Izbește întreaga zonă. Ne-au văzut. Aveți nevoie de cur de foc în plus. Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului.
Yeah, let him die.
Sluțit. Izbește întreaga zonă. Gata să deschidem focul, domnule. Gata să-i bombardăm, domnule. Reglăm pe țintă. Gata să-i bombardăm, domnule. Așteptăm ordinele, capitane. Atenție, inamicul e reperat. Izbește întreaga zonă. Artileria la ordinele dumneavoastră.
See here.
Oh, sunt lovit. I-am stropit.
There you go.
Se văd bolșevicii. Verificați
cătarea. Put that point back.
Izbește întreaga zonă. Inamici în față. Am folosit întreaga muniție, domnule. Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului. Ioare, jos!
Oh, they're out of shells.
Stai jos! Capul jos!
No!
Încă unul și-a
luat-o! Saw you! But I can't get him. Ah, here comes another one. Better get in that house quick, man. You too. Just get out of here. Just leave. You're done. Oh, I guess one rocket barrage wasn't enough. Okay.
Am folosit întreaga muniție, domnule.
Terrible.
Tunurile sunt verificate și pregătite. Izbește întreaga zonă. Inamic reperat. Capul jos! Reglăm pe țintă. Da, domnule.
Yeah, these
Inamic reperat.
My artillery pieces are very low caliber, it seems.
10 grade sus, foc. Lovitură directă.
Oh, it's gone. Spoke too soon.
Izbește întreaga zonă. Tunurile sunt verificate și pregătite. Gata să deschidem focul, domnule. Se văd bolșevicii. Verificați cătarea. Scoate-mă de aici. Izbește întreaga zonă. Ceva ordine, domnule? Gata să deschidem focul, domnule.
Where are you going, buddy?
Izbește întreaga zonă. Așteptăm ordinele, capitane. Reglăm pe țintă. Ne-au văzut. domnule. Încă unul și-a luat-o. Medic! Am localizat inamicul. Fiți gata. Inamici în față.
Someone over there dropped some smoke. Maybe it's a commander.
Sergentul șapte frații rănit.
For whatever reason, when the AI gets hit by artillery and they have the ability to drop smoke, they do. I don't know what's gonna do for them, but it tells me there's something there. Yeah, these are wimpy explosions from this artillery. I mean, look at this.
Aveți o țintă, domnule? Izbește întreaga zonă. Inamic reperat. Reglăm pe țintă. Gata să-i bombardăm, domnule. Suntem sub foc intens. Capul jos.
They really are not gaining a lot of ground here, and they have not destroyed some of the really beefy pack units. That's a first. They have two Katyusha regiments, and they haven't done that, huh? They're getting soft. Jeez. Yeah. Should have stayed home, guys.
Inamici in față.
Poor dudes got hit by what, three, four snipers at once? Shoot them. Let's give you some help. We'll find something to blow up, big time.
Ne-au văzut! Inamic reperat. Am localizat inamicul. Fiți gata. Ne-au văzut! 10 grade sus, foc!
One gone.
Aveți nevoie de guri de foc în plus. Sergentul șapte frații e rănit. Izbește întreaga zonă. Izbește întreaga zonă.
Party over. Wow. That was a really poor showing from their Katyushas. Shot down one of my fighter bombers. Oop. All right, what's this? They do have AA. They have a Katyusha, so they'll probably bring. They got beat up a little bit. Again, we have one of those weird regiments with the recruits. also got a recon group. I think these guys have already attacked me once and they got beat up pretty bad. Yeah. Alright. Let's take one of these artillery. Let's take you guys because I don't think there's going to be anything attacking over here. These are some pretty beefy pieces. 8 rounds per minute versus 3. Yeah, bring you guys. Kind of wish these guys were up here. Bring in these guys. Okay. Gives us more diversity. What do you know? Got some Katyushas coming in. Rival on phase B, rifle regiment, okay. Oh, and look at this, we are in the same place again. Oh, do I not have defenses? That's gonna be a little different. We'll roll with it. Thought we did have defenses, huh? Guess those guys just didn't dig in or something. Yeah, we could do this. What am I looking for? There you are. Okay. Get some pioneers. Yeah, just over afternoon, man. How you doing? Just gonna have to stick all these guys in town. If these guys can get kind of a waste, but hey, we're gonna do it. All right, get these guys some officers. Doing well, just got a lot of school. A lot of classes. Get some infantry there. Put you here. Might put a sniper group there. Not you guys. And let's get a MG42 or the equivalent over here. ZB53. Alright, let's check this out. They have 25 HE shells versus 25, 10 rounds versus 15. I'm not sure what kind of transport that is. Is that... Yeah, is it, the vampire dudes? How do I... I'm gonna do something here. Let's check out my options. Self-destruction? That's cool. Move and explode? Oh, that's for the, counterbat. That's because it's gone, it's removed. How do I rotate my camera? I've seen people do it. Oh, there we go. That's neat. Yeah, I don't think that thing's carrying supplies. I won't take it. Get out of there. Been making a lot of use of these guns. Because I don't have anything else. Just Katusha bait, but gotta deal with it. Get them some supplies. They're gonna be back here. Do I need one here? I don't think so, but. Just do it anyways. Got a lot of artillery observers. We're gonna need them. What's this, man? Guess what? Oh, it's one of my observers died in a previous round or battle. It says if this thing's stealth is exceptional. I'm not sure if that's actually true. This is gonna be a little sketchy because I spending so many points on defenses right now. When before they were free. Get some MG-34 somewhere. Yeah, I really don't like my classes or Covenant's armor. I just don't really prefer it. Alright, what are we gonna do here? I might have unprotected dudes up here. Probably end up dying. Get some lieutenants where they are needed. You back here. Not sure where to put this guy, maybe here. Gonna have you back here just in case. Alright, here we go. It's gonna be a little bumpy.
Ivan, îți face probleme?
Să aruncăm o privire în jur.
Inamici în față. Inamici în față.
Yes. Are you shooting in? Okay. Where's those Katushas? I know you're out there.
Inamici în față.
Dacă există bolșevici acolo, îi vom găsi.
Medic!
Aveți nevoie de o pereche de ochi în plus, domnule?
Medic!
We don't have any medics, man.
Avem un om lovit.
Da.
Ferește-te, locotenent.
Here they come.
Inamici în față.
gonna hold artillery until they actually get infantry coming at me in a big number. Let's just go ahead and destroy these buildings if you can.
Carul de război vă așteaptă, domnule.
Bring in some reinforcements after get some points.
Reglăm pe țintă. Ian flăcări. Așteptăm ordinele, capitane.
L-am nimerit.
Verificați cătarea.
Ne-au văzut.
Gata să-i bombardăm, domnule. 10 grade sus, foc.
Got him. Oops.
Se vede inamicul, fiți gata.
Wonder if that thing actually fired already.
Inamic reparat.
Maybe I can check. Maybe I can look at its back. I see rockets on it, but I don't know if that the game actually takes that into account.
Inamic in față.
Yeah, let's go ahead and
10 grade sus, foc. Tunurile sunt verificate și pregătite.
Let's pause real quick. I'm a little behind and stuff. Get a lieutenant. Minutes. Yeah, I'm not standing for that. Let's take back some of these points. I'll bring them here. Have them stage. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna move these some of these guys up. See if we can do that. Go up there and see what's going on, brother. These guys are still alive somehow. What other point can we take? Yeah, this one right here. They're gonna get shot at, but we'll destroy whatever, whatever fires at them.
Izbește întreaga zonă. Da, domnule. Reglăm pe țintă.
Not gonna give them any cover. Guess these guys don't have a lieutenant for some reason. Oh, he died. Maybe. No, he's here. Light him up. Okay.
Plutonul este format și pregătit.
Nope. It's not what we want.
E în flăcări. Tunurile sunt verificate și pregătite.
That's an annoying bug.
Domnule?
Te informez, dinamicul e reperat.
They have reinforcements coming in about a minute.
Artileria la ordinele dumneavoastră.
They'll probably just start hitting a bit harder, but so far they're pretty weak. It's a lot of dudes. We're back into the woods. Got a little present waiting for you.
Inamici in față. Dinamicul e reperat.
Toată lumea afară.
E timpul să pornim.
Still got 9 minutes remaining. I don't want that.
Încă unul și-a luat-o.
How are we doing on ammo?
Ce urmează, domnule?
Mă voi conforma. Terminat.
Gata, domnule. Lovitură directă. Pregătiți-vă, băieți.
Yeah, let's get you guys some.
Alright,
here comes their other rifle regiment, so they're probably gonna have a lot of friends showing up soon.
Carul de război vă așteaptă, domnule.
L-am nimerit!
Avem pierdere! 10 grade sus, foc! Așteptăm ordinele, capitane.
One of my packs blew up? Was that a... I guess your mission's over. Go back. Probably a Katyusha. These guys are sitting pretty. I mean, you guys can go back, I think.
Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului.
Yeah.
Reglăm pe țintă.
We got a lot of points, we should use them.
Lovitura directa.
Oh no!
Lovitura directa.
Sergentul 7 frații e ranit.
Jesus.
Da, domnule.
Holy moly.
Mă duc cât de repede pot.
Da, capitane. Înapoi, înapoi. Care sunt ordinele dumneavoastră? Reglăm pe țintă. Lovitură directă.
The hard times are just beginning. Here they come. get you guys in some places. Get out of here. No, 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 no.
Ioane, jos! Retragerea! Aveți ordine, capitane? Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului.
Suntem sub foc intens!
Cineva vrea o țuică. Aici cobori.
Da, domnule. Reglăm pe țintă. Artileria la ordinele dumneavoastră. Lovitură directă.
Jesus Christ.
Toți să-și verifice muniția.
Whoa, that's
Încă unul și-a luat-o.
That's interesting. Russians are performing some miracles.
Tunurile sunt verificate și pregătite. 10 grade sus, foc. Aveți nevoie de cur de foc în plus. Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului.
I think there's some bad boys in these buildings. Just have a hunch. Get you in a good spot.
Contact cu inamicul.
Ah! Yeah, whatever.
Ien plecai. Gata să deschidem focul, domnule. Da, capitane.
So, dude.
Inamic reparat.
Oh, I just told all these units right here to move. Let's find them and tell them to stop. You guys.
Ascult, domnule. Am înțeles. Ne oprim. Gata să-i bombardăm, domnule.
Care sunt ordinele dumneavoastră?
Încă unul și-a luat-o. Nu mai avem proiectile.
Man, they really, really want this spot. They have it. I need to kick them off.
Inamici în față. Da, domnule. Încă unul distrus.
Just doing it, man. It's gonna be serious.
Întreaga zonă. Lovit.
How we doing on ammo, boys? We have some houses left. They still have this. There must be something in the woods. We're gonna find out.
Ivan is face probleme.
Încă unul distrus.
That looks a little serious, doesn't it?
Reglăm pe țintă. Faceți-l bucăți, domnule.
Oh, there was a squad in there, and that they were just chilling.
E timpul să pornim. Medic! Faceți-l bucăți, domnule! Locurile sunt verificate și pregătite. Izbește întreaga zonă. Aveți o țintă, domnule?
Se văd bolșevicii. Verificați cătarea.
E în
flăcă.
Suntem țintuiți pe loc. Medic!
Da, capitane.
E în flăcă.
Impressive. My commandant, isn't it? He's freaking out. Close.
Cineva vrea o țuică. Ești sigur că este sigur aici?
This guy just snuck in.
Infanteriștii sunt pregătiți.
Oh boy.
I-am stropit.
Throw that bad boy. That seems a little suspicious, doesn't it?
Așteptăm coordonatele pentru deschiderea focului. Da, capitan.
1 minute left. You guys are staying behind.
E timpul să pornim.
Ioane, jos!
Izbește întreaga zonă.
Keep them away.
Inamici în față.
Da!
E în flăcări.
Yep.
Încă unul distrus.
Contact cu inamicul.
Better get down. Lucky boys. Hey, it worked out. Who needs defenses? Tushas and snipers. Can I get one of those, please? Those recon planes. Did I get any of their Katushas? I got 5. Well, Unfortunately, I do not have time for this match, but let's take a look at it. These guys are a little beat up. I think he's bringing them in. Yeah, he might actually try and bring in aircraft, even though there's anti-air there. He just doesn't have a lot to throw at the front line right now. And I have aircraft I can bring in, and also these guys. Yeah, we should be good. Thanks for watching. I'm going to be resuming this shortly. I'm going to become a lot less busy in the near future. Kind of want to finish this campaign. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.